A father pleads guilty to neglect after his children died while in a hot truck. Court documents show that Dustin Dennis left his two children unsupervised last summer for more than 4 hours while he took a nap. Both of them got into his truck while he was asleep and later died due to extreme heat exposure. As part of the plea agreement, Dennis agreed to a sentence between 36 and 72 months in federal prison, followed by 5 years of supervised release.